My name is Marie-Christine Katz. I am from Switzerland, but I have been living in New York since 1985. So I feel that the work that I am presenting at this point and what I am focusing on in my studio has very much an element that not only focus on the value of the work as an artist, it questioned the value of the work as a mother, and it also questioned the effect your actions have on the environment. I am trying to reuse very specific elements to create my work. Such as the lint of my dryer, such as the dried out plant that I have been planting and did not water because I wanted to save water, etc. So you try to save water, but then you destroy a plant. So there are all kind of elements like that that are in my practice. And so tonight I really wanted to focus on the element of the choices you make and the effect it has on the environment. I whisper certain sentences in people's ear. I whispered elements such as, I feel very guilty when I take a taxi. I whisper elements of, I'm trying to figure out how to reuse trash. And I ask people what they did for the environment. And every time someone gave me an answer, I added one filament of gold to that installation. And it was very much a one-to-one performance and exchange of stories. I've been trying to find ways to reuse the lint of my washing machine, the dryer. What to do with all these piles of lint? And so I attempted to make lines of clothing, but as you can see, the failed attempt of making my own clothes became sculptural element. I attempted to make my own jewelry or even my own manicure set with the lint of the dryer. But all of those things, you know, are not going to last very long. So I am kidding myself. I think I'm making a difference, but I'm not really. It seems like, are we making a difference? And I'm really questioning that because the problem is so big. And yes, we can do a little thing, but I think so much more has to be done. And I feel like me as an individual, those little gestures that I do, are those enough?